Give it up for Nick, ladies and gentlemen.